Right. Replay. I knew that. Well, okay. So y'all know Replay. Before I bring the dancers back on the stage and we get too hype about this now, I'm gonna need to make sure you guys know the lyrics.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for having me and allowing me to perform for you. And it's been a pleasure, it's been an honor. I hope you guys have had fun and enjoyed yourself. Becky G, dancers, come on out here.
She has no idea we're doing this. As you know, she said it herself, her birthday's coming up on Monday. So, we are gonna sing happy birthday! Are you ready? 1, 2, 3.
Where's the stool?
Put it on the stool, there we go. Everybody, join hands, come on, y'all. Thank you!
Before we go, real quick, there's someone that's very special to Zendaya that has something he'd like to say.
This is for all the parents who support their kids and everything that you do for your kids. When you really believe in your children will live up to your highest expectation. Zendaya is an example of that. Little Becky G. It's the support of parents. So parents, especially dads, man up. We are all of your children. Happy birthday, Zendaya. I love you.
One more time. Happy birthday to Zendaya. That was the shortest speech he's ever had in his life. I'm so proud of you, Dad. We would have been here for 3 more hours. All right, y'all. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Be safe.
Tickets for your